We're here at the Carolina Dragway in North Carolina, where the best of the drivers of the Southeast Gassers are battling it out.
Well, Josh, we're down to 9 cars, Shannon and Kenneth Strong, but I believe Barry with his new engine, man, he might be fixing to win his first ever Southeast Gasser race right here tonight.
I'd like to see it.
He'll be tough.
Here comes Barry and Earl McLemore, the little Morris Minor.
What kind of damn car is that anyway?
I don't know. It's a little old something, but it is only like 89-inch wheelbase. I've
never even seen it.
That thing is a handful. He's a fan favorite because it handles so bad. But Earl's crazy. He won't let off. He'll push it to the end, I guarantee you, no matter what. I told you that thing handled bad.
They hit the grass, never lifted the damn throttle.
Man.
Slipping and sliding all the way down through there.
Yeah, I told you that short wheelbase car was hard to handle. He's crazy.
There he is.
Kenneth has been trying to race Shannon all night, but so far he's had no luck lining up against him.
You got Shannon next round. You think we can take him out?
I think we can.
Robert, who just took me out of the running, now has a chance to do the same thing to Shannon.
That's good.
I get him on the tree and get out on him and stay out in front of him.
He's got to go.
Look at me. Second line of lead. Nervous, baby.
It's like going to war, ain't it?
That's it.
I know it. Good luck, take care of.
Thank you, man. Love you, baby.
Mwah.
Mwah.
All right, Robert. Here we go.
But that pass was not good. We're 3/10 off our mark.
What did it do?
Well, I bogged it, but something's wrong with the clutch or something that feels funky. Yeah, strategy now is basically figure out what's wrong with the clutch, may rejet the carburetors, and hopefully get a hold of this track. This next round could take us out pretty easy, yeah.
We're about 2 hours into this madness, and most of the racers already got their cars back on the trailers. We're in round 3, and this battle is getting more heated by the minute.
I will end up racing Shannon. I was hoping Black Blue, Robert Frazier, could take him out, but it didn't happen. So it'll come down to me and him, and I can't beat him tonight.
I know Kenneth wants to take Shannon out, but he may not ever even get a chance. My good buddy Barry, who's been blowing the doors off of everybody tonight, is about to line up against Shannon, and it's very possible they'll put him on the trailer.
We all friends till we get to the line. And you get to the line to race, you don't have no friends.
Oh, my God.
Walt.
When I went through the lights, I knew we had won. I saw our wind light, but I saw the ambulance lights come on. That's when I knew something had happened. Just praying he's okay, you know.
Barry, let me look at your napkin.
You want to step in there real quick?
Yeah.
Barry was running Shannon, and they got over in the grass and got loose. They thought he was going to bring it back out. And when he come back out, I'm assuming he hit the asphalt, and then it started flipping him over. I think he tore it up pretty good.
I thought he was going to save it for a minute.
He had it saved to that last little, and then that was all she wrote.
He just should have got out of it a little sooner. He was fighting it. He was trying to get to the finish line.
This is a reminder to me of what could happen every time I crawl behind that seat.
God bless America.
He probably hit that wall running somewhere between 60 and 80 miles an hour.
Hell yeah.
Scared me to death. Now do you see why I feel like I'm about to go to war? Because you are. One of you might die.
Do you
want to
go to the hospital? We certainly don't mind taking you.
That's what we're here for. All right,
I appreciate that.
All right, hon. I'm going to let you go.
Big steps.
All right, here, you take care. Right now, the most important thing of all this is that my good friend Barry's okay.
Boy, you scare me to death.
The car can be replaced. He can't.
I've got two more just like it, so between the three, we'll build another.
Glad you're all right, brother.
Yeah. Anytime you walk away, you're good.